Orthan. Come here. Fucking Palos says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a True Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Palo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
Grabbing a ride.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Thank you.
Talia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about, that shit?
Got eyes on an engineer. Eyes up, Danny.
Time is running out! Come up with your hands in the air! And save your lives! You cannot win!
Revisen el área. Rápido. Atención. Multiple.
Check it out. Dale, dale.
To be another way in.
You got this.
Is it bad? It's bad, isn't it?
Are you Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards, keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Keep breathing.
Yeah.
Hey, Matias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Guerrilla, where's that kit?
I'm on my way. Drama kid.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing ground, but reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Matias, are you done?
I need more time.
Shit, we're pushing it here.
What? You want to...
Bastard's got a back barricade! Rear exit is open!
Matias, I took care of those soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
Repinga!
You did good,
Danny from Libertad. We've done this before, no painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo, we'll see.
You did good,
Better watch my step.
I know I heard something.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Let's grab a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Gonna grab a ride.
Thank you. I'm alone. Here.
What do you got?
Being a traitor pays. Here's where the supplies are stashed.
Gracias, gracias.
Nicho, are you here?
The best guerrilla in the world. Welcome to Radio Libertad. Marquesa locked down the internet, so we're taking over the radio to give Libertad a voice. But Yara's old ass network is cock blocking me. It's from like, what, 1993? The red antenna tower things around here shoot out the signals, but most of them are broken or point the wrong way. I tagged all the broken shit, fix and rotate them. Por favor, for our dream. We're gonna give Yara the truth it needs! Did I ever tell you I love you, Danny?
Okay, bicho. What did you take for me? Arepinga. Those soldados are in my way. Okay. Careful, Danny. Engineer. Hostages.
No tiene autorización para estar aquí. Sal para fuera, ahora.
Thank you.
Dennis powered up. Two more to go. Talk about reservoir. Okay, Bicho. What did you mark? Bicho, I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is reservoir to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, Bicho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth!
Check the wiring up there.